Hey guys, just came home from walking around town, and this is what we find out here. Pretty nice mule deer buck, still in velvet, got a little drop tine on the side there. Really nice buck.
What if you hit that and it's going to scale?
I'd want to learn that
one. You need to get one.
Huh?
You need to get one.
I mean, he's a pretty good buck, still growing. Last year he was only, how tall was his antlers?
Probably 12 inches, growing in bigger this year. That might be that tall one, but he's growing a drop tine.
Could be. Really nice buck, though.
Can I get some pictures?
I already got a bunch of pictures.
I know from my side. Can I get some?
Yes.